Hi guys, I'm here to give you a little practice drill this morning regarding your chipping. What I'm trying to do is imagine a 4-foot circle around that hole from the pin. I've got 3 balls with me here, which I'm going to chip up towards that area. Okay, I'm putting myself under pressure here and I'm telling myself, even though I'm practicing, I want to get it as close as I can. So I'm going to have 3 shots in a row towards that flag stick. Okay, and I give myself a point system here. Every time I get within that 4 foot, I give myself 1 point. Okay, and you don't stay on one spot. You're going to move yourself around the green. I'm going to chip from here, chip from over there, behind the flag there in that distance over there. And everywhere I go around the green, I've got myself that 4 foot to aim for. This is a way to get your chipping better, sharpen it up. And yes, if you have any problems or serious issues with your chipping, come and have a visit and we'll see what we can do for you.